The fascists have barricaded themselves inside the control tower.
Thank you. Let's gather some intelligence for headquarters.
Look, this will certainly make some heads turn. Let's get back to headquarters.
Nice bonfire you lit up today, comrades. That should keep us warm most of the winter.
By controlling North Africa, the Axis powers would have a better chance of holding the Mediterranean, now the epicenter of the war. Unfortunately for Italian dictator Benito Mussolini, his army is ill-prepared to withstand the British forces in the region. Hitler, fearful that more losses in Africa would jeopardize his efforts on the Russian front, sends General Rommel and his Africa Corps to clean up the mess. By 1942, the Allies decide that the best way to break the Axis powers back is to create another front. An Operation Torch is born of British and American troops, a well-supported, coordinated push through enemy lines, depleting and destroying fuel, food, and equipment would mean the eventual fall of the Third Reich in Africa, weakening Axis aggression throughout the world. All goes as planned, and by January 1943, British General Montgomery's 8th Army has Rommel and his troops on the run, scrambling to make their valiant last stand at the Marath Line.